virar. E agora vai começar, galera. Paramore ao vivo, só no Multishow, porque música importa.
We'll be right back. Are you wet enough? Thank you for being here. Thank you for having us. It's been just over a year since we were last here, and we're so glad to be back hanging out with you tonight. Those of you who have seen us before, hello again. It's awesome. It's great. For those of you who are seeing us tonight for the first time, I have one thing to tell you. It's nice to meet you. We are Paramore!
Don't like me, well I guess I'll make my own way. It's a circle, a mean cycle, I can't exalt you anymore. Where's your gavel, your jury? What's my offense this time? You're not a judge, but if you're gonna judge me, sentence me to another life. Don't wanna hear your sad songs, I don't wanna play your pain.
I see some familiar faces, and that's beautiful. You know, if you have been to a Paramore show before, or if you've followed our band for any length of time, then you know we love fast songs. We love fast songs. But every now and then, I think it's okay to play a love song, too. I like that. How many people here tonight are seeing us for the first time? Please raise your hand. All right, well, we're going to play something a little different. It's a love song that we wrote, and I want to dedicate it to all the first-timers at the Paramore show right now. We love you.
Thank you.
You sound good. Hey, does anybody have our newest album? It's a self-titled album. Thank you. Thank you for picking it up. It's a big deal when someone listens to the words that you've written or the music that you've written and applies it to their life and sings it as loudly as you're singing it tonight. Thank you so much. This next song we're gonna play is from our self-titled record, and it's one of the most personal songs that I think we've ever written before. So it never gets old to play this one live because it's sort of like singing out of a page of our diary, you know? It's like, it's very personal, and I hope that you guys have been able to get something out of our music. I hope that we have served you well. It is an incredible gift to be in this band. Thank you once again for supporting us. This song is called Last Hope. São Paulo. Yeah.
Thank you.
one. I see a lot of signs. I think some of you do know this one. All right, listen. We cannot finish this song unless one of you come up here and help us do it. So the only thing to do now is find you. Who's it gonna be? Oh my God, there's so many people here. How are we supposed to pick one? Oh, you're making it hard, São Paulo, you're making it hard. Outside for 41 days. I'm sure he knows it. That guy's got neon green hair. He definitely knows it. But I feel like the one might be over here. I feel like you're over here. Hey, Jeremy. Look at that girl with the glasses right there. Look at her. Do you want to get her? She's already ready to go. Let her up here. Let her up here, yeah. Come on. She looks crazy in a good way. Hey, São Paulo. When this girl gets up here on the stage, I want you to cheer. She knew all the dance moves. Give it up for her one more time.
Thank you.
Thank you, São Paulo. This has been a really great night for us. Has it been good for you so far? But your night's not over. We have two more songs, and then after us, Kings of Leon are up! It feels good to play a festival. We love playing festivals. We think that anywhere that a bunch of people come to celebrate music, that is a good place to be. Thank you for celebrating music tonight. Hey, São Paulo, do you want to hear another song from our self-titled album? Here we go. It's called Proof. Friendship. São Paulo, this next song is our last. Thank you so much for tonight. We love you. We love you so very much. We're going to be in Rio next weekend. This is an amazing, amazing band to be in, and you are amazing people to play for. We are Paramore. baby.
I don't wanna fuss.
Ain't it fun?